Is your dog breed at risk for health problems? All dogs are equal, but some are more equal than others, true? Well, maybe. Almost all dog breeds are susceptible to some health problems. However, some breeds have genetic or hereditary risks that would be worth knowing about before adopting one into your home. You need to be aware of any health issues your dog's breed has and be willing to take on the associated troubles that that health problem may bring. There are more than 500 known genetic diseases affecting dog breeds. Bone and joint problems are among the most common genetic diseases in dog breeds. Hip dysplasia is common in large dog breeds. It's a progressive, degenerative condition, which will be present in your dog as debilitating pain and lameness. Hip dysplasia is seen in boxers, Australian and German shepherds, Old English sheepdogs, huskies, St. Bernard, Labradors, golden retrievers, and Rottweilers. These breeds are also prone to elbow and shoulder osteochondrosis, desiccans, or shoulder and elbow dysplasia. Another bone joint disease is intervertebral disc, or IVD, which is seen in long-backed breeds such as dachshunds, bassets, and beagles. Pain, paralysis, and loss of coordination are all symptoms of IVD. Slipping kneecaps or patellar luxation is common in small dogs such as Pekingese, Toy Poodle, Chihuahua, and Spaniels. These small dogs, or toy dogs, are also susceptible to hypoglycemia. This is where glucose levels of the blood drop, and the dog can suffer a number of symptoms such as tiredness, shaking, seizures, and tremors. Eye conditions are also common in some breeds. Labradors can be diagnosed with progressive retinal atrophy. Collies also suffer from congenital eye defects. Skin diseases are common in boxers and dogs with excessive skin folds. Some breeds are prone to breathing problems. Boxers, pugs, shih tzu, and bulldogs have been bred to have pushed-in noses, and this leads to airway restrictions for the dogs. Heart conditions may be evident in Labradors, Irish Wolfhounds, and Boxers, to name a few. The Boxer also has problems with gas, as do other deep-chested and giant breeds of dogs. Dobermans can be afflicted with hemophilia, where the blood doesn't clot properly. Some breeds of dogs have liver conditions. These are only a few health problems and associated breeds. There are many more. Ensure, when you purchase your dog, that the breeder provides you with information proving your dog is free from known hereditary conditions. Investigate what health problems are associated with your dog breed, and make sure you care for your puppy correctly to avert any problems in the future.